blessed to be near you, baby. Heart open, testify. Tell me that I'm not crazy. I'm not asking for love, just that you're honest with me. And my pride is all I got. I'm saying, baby, please have mercy on me.
Thank you, Sean. Experiencing flooding, and we're getting cars submersed, and we've got areas where the outcomes are looking a little bit desperate because we've melted the poles and we're mixing air masses, we're wobbling, and we've got to think about what to do with the places that are getting wet. Now, we have the Sahara that's dry, we've got Ireland that's wet, and we've got biohazard. And what happens when you flood an area that's got houses in it is that you get biohazard from sewage and leaking toilet waste and old contaminated soils. And we're looking at 100 years in a desert. Just be mindful that flooded areas are now biohazard areas. We've had a pandemic, and we've had an ancient trip with eggs. So these flooded areas are biohazard areas and need decontamination from mammalian parasites. We've had a lot of meat eating, a lot of sheep, a lot of eggs, a lot of worms. They're not safe. Part of the reason why, if you want me to be honest with you, you're best to leave. Give up, get out. And we have a lot of issues with biohazard, mammalian parasites. We're talking wet ecologies, dry ecologies. Once you're a wet ecology, oh dear. Okay, oh dear.